Hey everyone, and we're back. My name is the Scarlet Tanager, and we are playing some Dragon Age Inquisition Trespasser DLC. Apparently, I'm still looking for something. I saw that. Is that a dog bone? Cullen! I knew I was gonna go talk to the ambassadors, but, we have to go talk to Cullen now. Cullen! Cullen! I got a present for you!
Be careful, Inquisitor. We have a ways to go yet.
Okay, I'm just gonna stand on your dog if you don't mind. How did I just find those dog treats on the ground? Stop messaging me, Necro! Did I get everybody? Okay, we talked to Vivienne. We talked to Cullen. We got married. We talked to Varric. We talked to Blackwall. We talked to Cole, Sarah, Iron Bull, Cassandra, Josie. Okay, time to go talk to the ambassadors. This is going to end poorly. What are you talking about over there? And oh, I see those. Oh dear. Tegan! Hi, Tegan! It's been a while since I've seen you!
Am I interrupting? Of course not.
Liliana!
I was catching up with Redcliffe's Arl. He's here to represent Ferelden at the summit.
Hi, Liliana!
Inquisitor. Good to meet you.
Hi, Tegan. We haven't seen you in a while. Like, a long while.
How are things in Redcliffe, my lord?
Blessedly quiet. The mayor conveys his greetings. Redcliffe remembers its savior.
Yay! Oops. I need to stop hitting my microphone.
I'll try not to keep you from more important matters.
Very well. We'll continue this later, your perfection.
Many are frightened of the Inquisition's power.
Because we're awesome!
All I can to allay their fears.
Thank you, Liliana.
Is there anything I can do to make your job easier? Explore the grounds. Let yourself be seen. The delegates need to put a face to the legend.
That's exactly what I'm doing, honey.
I have much to do, but let me say this. I may no longer be your spymaster, but I am always here if you require.
Thank you. Please don't get wrecked like the other,
I'm glad you finally arrived, Inquisitor. The crown's anxious for news.
Thank you.
And your thoughts on Ferelden's position?
The breach is long gone, yet Skyhold's army remains. Ferelden can't continue to ignore soldiers on its borders.
God damn it. I understand.
The Inquisition has grown. I can see how its presence might cause concern.
Then you understand why we must demand a reduction of your military forces?
No!
A power without allegiance to either Ferelden or Orlais? Even I see neither of our countries can let it rest. I won't keep you longer. We'll have words enough when the Exalted Council begins.
This is going to end poorly. This is going to end so poorly! It still says I need to catch up with old friends. Who am I missing? Duke Cyril. Hi, how you doing?
Orlais is on your
Dorian!
Side, Lord Parvus. The Inquisition's support is not a thing to lose lightly.
No.
Which is why the Orlesian court is threatening it with a net and collar?
Hi, Dorian. How you doing, Honeybones?
But you'll have to excuse me. I see an old friend I must greet.
I almost forgot about Dorian. I feel bad now.
Inquisitor, how long has it been? Don't actually tell me. I despise feeling old.
2 years.
It's good to see you, my friend.
You're bored, aren't you?
Thrilled to be at the Exalted Council, Lord Parvus.
Oh, riveted.
Nope, not at all.
Orlais wants the Inquisition tamed, Ferelden wants it gone, the Chantry medals, and Tevinter sends but one ambassador.
Who is you?
That's me, by the way. A reward for my interest in the South.
Reward?
Thankfully,
get it, microphone!
Ambassador Pavis is a token appointment. Call on me as you like.
Yes! I still better be able to get Varric my party. I'm still gonna
Inquisitor,
be angry if I can't.
Duke Cyril Montfort, member of the Council of Heralds and Lord of Chateau Hayne. I have long followed your work. It is extraordinary.
Is that sentiment shared by the rest of the court?
Of course. Ole wishes only to offer respectful guidance to the Inquisition.
They want to control us. Ugh.
Does your Grace feel the Inquisition should continue to rule itself?
I would rather see the Inquisition join us freely than be carved into pieces for the chessboard.
Yeah, it's got a point there.
I have not forgotten Justinia's death. I had friends who perished at the Temple of Sacred Ashes.
Sorry about that,
bruh. You have done. It is a good we may do together I don't wish to lose. Whatever happens, Inquisitor, I wish you well.
Aw, Orle likes me. Ferelden doesn't. We're gonna have to talk. I would say we're gonna have to talk with Alistair, but I don't think he's actually here, so. Where's Dorian? Dorian! Get your butt over here! I see your little marker. I'm pretty sure you're the last guy I have to talk to. Whee! I'm just gonna cut through the spas for a minute. Don't mind me. Sup, Dory? Varric!
As the most eloquent dwarf you know, Sparkles...
Sparkles?
Speech! Speech! Way too much speech.
Varric, there's really no need.
What's going on?
What's going on?
Well, there you go. Does he have a boyfriend?
Inquisitor! You're just in time.
Does he have a boyfriend?
Sparkles. The Imperium doesn't deserve
you. Sparkles.
Or want you. It may
even kill you.
But we'll miss you. If it counts.
Thanks. Doris is like, help me, please.
And you didn't know.
Nope, nobody tells me nothing.
Okay, folks. Time to take the party elsewhere.
Tama never wanted any. I swear.
Damn it, Iron Bull!
Leave him.
He's drunk. You're the bestest of friends. What did you do, Dorian? What did you do?
It's true. When the Exalted Council has ended, I'm going back to Tevinter. For good, this time.
Damn it, Dorian! I'll miss you!
You know I'll miss you.
Naturally.
Naturally.
My father is dead.
Whoa!
Assassinated, I believe.
Well then.
I received notice this morning. A perversely cheerful letter congratulating me on assuming his seat in the Magisterium.
Great!
We only met a few times while I was home. He didn't say anything about keeping me as his heir. This ambassadorship, his doing, I'm told. He must have wanted me away when the trouble began.
Oh, Dorian!
I have to go back.
Honey! Honey, can I help?
So you'll truly be a magister?
Please don't keep slaves.
Oh, yes. I can't wait to degrade the Magisterium with my presence. A new outfit is required.
Yes, of course.
And then what?
Please don't keep slaves.
I find my father's killers and kill them back. I find those giving Tevinter a bad name and kill them.
Yes.
They're most likely the same people.
Probably.
So that should make the job easier.
Can I help?
You'll need help. I could go with you.
Not this time.
New DLC! Damn it.
I won't be entirely without support. Maeveris has gathered other magisters who feel as we do.
Awesome!
We'll be an actual faction in the Magisterium. I'll teach them manners. Take them shopping.
Take them shopping? Fun. I'm sorry.
I know it was complicated, but I'm sorry about your father.
Thank you. It still doesn't feel real.
Don't worry about it, honey buns. I wish you well.
I wish you safe travels, and the best of luck.
Oh, I'll need it, thank you. Magisters are tricksy bastards.
Just a little.
A present. A going-away present. It's a sending crystal.
Really?
Amazing what friendship with the Inquisition gives you access to.
What does that do?
If I get in over my head, or you're overwhelmed with sorrow for lack of my velvety voice... magic. What? You didn't think I would just leave and never again, did you?
Yes! We still get Dorian.
Dearest friend. Perhaps my only friend.
Oh, no.
That will never change, no matter where
Honey.
We are. Now let's finish the good wine before the others get back.
Let's finish the good wine before Varric gets back. Aww. I still have to catch up with people? I have totally already done that. Let's talk to Varric again. Because I may be married to Sarah, but Varric has my heart.
I'll be here if you need me.
You better be! Oh wait, do I just have to talk to everybody like one more little time? Hi, Cole!
Hello.
Hello. Bye. I'm pretty sure I've talked to everybody. I don't see any more markers on my field. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm good. Wait, who's that over there? Liliana! Oh! I actually have to talk to her! Lily! Lily, come here. Lily, come here. Lily, please don't be a hard-ass bitch. She's just a little bit like that. Lily. Lily! She looks spiffy.
Will you walk with me?
No. Yes. This is going to end poorly.
The first time I came to the Winter Palace, I was only 18.
I was
dazzled. Such rich hangings, splendid marble columns, more golden lions than I could count. It's all still here, still bright, but I no longer see that same palace.
You sound sad, honey.
And that makes you sad. It is easier on the heart to just see gilding. Now all I see are hands rubbed raw to make gold gleam, tears shed in the night over silk embroidery. Others overlook them and forget their pain, but I am divine and I cannot be blind.
Don't worry about it, honey. That's not gonna help. She's gonna worry about it, but... You can help people now.
To tear the Inquisition down. You feel it, no? Fear.
How about I just become, like, the battle arm of the Chantry? Could that work? The less racist battle arm of the Chantry!
Have we not made enough allies?
If friends were easily made and kept, we wouldn't need diplomacy.
She's got a point there.
Our allies can be cordial to our faces and still dread the future. They are afraid of nothing so much as the hand that directs it all.
They're afraid of me?
Mine.
Why are they afraid of me?
Your actions have begun to reshape Thedas. Your influence is felt everywhere. It was only a matter of time before they moved. I'm surprised it took this long. The Inquisition's time is coming to an end.
No!
Is that the decree of Her Perfection Divine Victoria? That the Inquisition be dissolved?
As divine, it is my duty to think of Thedas and all our people.
You're supposed to be on my side!
We set out to restore peace. And now, peace is upon us.
Not forever, or else
some
we wouldn't be playing the DLC.
Some things can only be accomplished in shadow, without the trappings of power and the attention they bring. But whatever you decide, I will be honored to stand beside you.
Good! You better be on my side, Liliana! I will be rather peeved if you are not. I'm gonna save. No, not Codex. Nobody cares about the Codex. There we go. Time to begin the Exalted Council. Great. Here we go. A lot about spending time with followers. I know! I've already done it.
Thank you, Your Holiness. Now, Artigan, as to your concerns.
The Inquisition established an armed presence in Ferelden territory. You outright seized Kaer Bronach in Crestwood.
Someone had to do your job. We only helped restore order.
Our goal was to keep more Ferelden citizens from dying, not to seize power.
Your help was appreciated too.
I've got all
ago,
of the power.
Visitor. Now order has been restored, yet you remain. Invading under pretext of restoring order is exactly what the Grey Wardens did to us centuries ago, and we exiled them.
Did you forget about what I did in Dragon Age Origins?
Same thing with Grey Wardens in their ranks.
Your concern is ill-founded. The Grey Wardens have proven their worth time and again.
We saved your ass in the Fifth Blight.
Of course, Orle tolerates this interference. The Inquisition is the only reason Selene still has the throne.
Rest assured, Tegan, the Empire of Orle will not stand idle if the Inquisition oversteps its bounds.
You better not.
Unlike Ferelden, however, Orle understands that these were the well-intentioned mistakes of a young organization.
An organization in need of a guiding hand. Yours, no doubt.
Hi.
Pardon me, Inquisitor.
Divine Victoria wishes to speak with you in private.
What did I do? But she's right here.
The Divine Victoria? Who is sitting just up there?
Yes, and who was once your spy master. It's a pressing matter, your worship.
Please pardon me.
My apologies. An urgent matter has come to my attention. Ambassador Montelier, can you handle this for a short while?
Of course, Inquisitor.
She probably heard everything that Elf said.
Irregular.
Don't worry about
Perhaps
it.
Perhaps it would be best if we took a short recess.
What did I do, Liliana? What did I do? What did I do? Did I fuck up? Already? Liliana?
The guard said we should both see this. I believe she was correct.
What happened?
A Canary warrior in full armor. How did he get into the Winter Palace?
This is bad.
So, what would the left hand of the Divine see when she looked at this?
This is a warrior, not a spy. Part of the Antam, the Canary military. Most of his wounds come from a fight against someone using magic, but at least a few are from a blade.
Okay.
He was badly hurt, separated from his allies, and made it here before he died. But how?
Would Iron Bull know?
Would the Iron Bull know anything about this?
I asked, and he is as surprised as we are.
Probably because he's Talvashoff now, technically.
Since becoming Talvashoff, he has had no contact with his people. He seems frustrated at not knowing more.
We need to figure this out.
Find out what's going on.
Like, now.
Can Josephine manage the diplomats while I look around?
She will be fine. It's all speeches and posturing for the first few days anyway.
She's got a point there.
I will extend the recess as long as possible. I will also have our friends ready themselves for battle if needed.
Yes!
You think that's likely?
Possibly.
I think the Exalted Council may be more exciting than we expected.
Thank you, Lely. I want to read the books. My book. Varric in the last few years. The beautiful Kirkwall. Aww! The Lieutenant Reason composed a song as part of the lyrics made me think. Thank the maker of the Crazy Curse Templar is gone! incidentally, thanks for closing the rift. Aww. I'm gonna have to go visit him in Kirkwall. Seeing as he is my husband. Shh. Vivienne's been having fun. Wait a minute, is this my room? Were they in my bedroom? Cassandra, she's been having fun. Cullen! How's this to be? Hello!
I cannot wait to tell everyone about this.
Don't tell anybody. Blood trail goes this way. Blood trail stops here. Am I missing something? Oh, look! Hard in Hightown! Oh, boy. What's this? Expensive dog treats! That's not what I was looking for.
It looks like he came down over the railing.
Oh! Wait, what? Oh, hey, blood! Always look up if you're confused. Step, 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 step. Step, 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 step. Varric is the leader of Kirkwall. Oh, fuck.
If I'm going through it, I'm not going alone.
This is bad. Morrigan! Where's Morrigan? Does anybody see Morrigan? I need Morrigan. Sarah? Yay! I can take Varric! I still can't take solace. Let's go! Where's my armor? They've got their new spiffy armor. Where's my spiffy armor? Armor, please. Thank you. Yes! New spiffy armor! Also, wait for it. Iron Bolt's armor is pink!
It's pretty, I guess. Kind of stretchy. Ugh. Too many colors.
I'd forgotten all the colors.
Aww.
What are you talking about? Everything's all gray.
Yeah, well...
There's patterns all over. It's like glass from... Where's it? Sorrel, isn't it?
Maybe a little.
It somehow looks different to elves.
How would that work? Eyes are eyes, or supposed to be. Oh, stupid place.
Or maybe because he's a dwarf. Also, Iron Bull had pink armor because the test tube showed me a video of a conversation that Iron Bull can have with Blackwall that involved him saying that he wanted his armor made out of Dawnstone because it's really brittle and bad, but it's pretty. So he tinted his armor with that.
Judging by the bloodstains he tried to get through here.
What's wrong? That one doesn't like you?
This mirror doesn't look broken, but it's inactive. Maybe there's a way to unlock it.
We're gonna have to figure that out. Blood. 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 Come on, guys. I'm gonna get in a fight here. This is going to end poorly. That one's open. There's blood going this way as well.
The blood trail leads to this mirror.
Let's
right.
go.
Let's see where this guy came from.
Hopefully we can remember how to get back from here. Or else this is going to end poorly. Magic and blades. Solas said that his injuries were magic and blades. Solas. Maybe if I keep...
Elven ruins. I'm not sure we're even in Orlais anymore.
If I keep saying his name, we'll find him. Solas, you here somewhere? Bruh? There's another dead Kunari. Sorry, Bull.
Another Kunari, dressed like the one in the Winter Palace.
He's Karashok, a foot soldier. Must have been in the same squad.
Probably. Oh, he's so pretty. What? Ah, nope. Wait, that's the Temple of Sacred Ashes, isn't it?
A spell killed these Kunari. Someone cast it not even an hour ago.
Solas. I'm calling it. It's Solas.
Kunari were here and who did this to them.
What the? Somebody's still fighting
okay,
over there.
Kunari. If we want to know why they're here, we've got to get across to that island.
Okay. I'm betting that they're fighting Solas. I'm going to assume that they're fighting Solas. Use the Alluvians to find a way to the island. Okay. This is a lot of Alluvians. I thought there was only like three of them. I could have sworn there was only like three of them. Three or four. Hi. You don't look like Solas.
Fenharel.
Fenharel, that's Solas!
Fenharel.
I'll try Elven. Andoran Atishan Sadaran.
Uh-oh. Sorry! I don't know what I said, but I think I called his mother a... I don't know, I think I said his mother smells of elderberries or something. Fenharel. That means Solas! Fenharel is Solas! We'll figure this out. Note to self, don't try to speak Elven. Poof. Poof. I like fighting in my new spiffy armor that I made and crafted, at least for most people. Some people, I didn't have enough dragon stuff to craft anything better for them, so they just got tinted armor. Dun, 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 dun.
I think that spirit considered us intruders.
Probably.
Maybe it's all the intruding we did? When we intruded?
Probably.
It must have been set to guard something.
Like this? Wolf's welcome. A wolf's welcome. Fenharel builds you welcome. Rest knowing the Dread Wolf guards you and his people guard this valley. In this place you are free. Trust us and you'll never be bound again. What have you been doing, Solas?
That was like Veilfire. It claimed this was a refuge for elven slaves.
Slaves? Of other elves? The old elves? Pissers.
It's okay, honey.
The valley was a sanctuary created by the dreadwolf Fenharel.
Solas?
It doesn't make sense. In Dalish legends, Fenharel is our god of misfortune.
There's some more Kunari.
Cuts all over the back. He was killed by surprise.
This can't have happened too long ago. The blood's not even dry.
Your promise of Fenharel, Solas. I know that Fenharel is Solas. You figure that out in the ending. Fenharel has been falsely named a god, but is as mortal as any of you. He takes no divine mantle and asks that none be bestowed upon him. He leaves only those who would help willingly. Let none be beholden but by choice. What have you been doing these last 2 years?
Fenharel helping former slaves as a mortal, not a god.
Kinda curious that this guy had to specify he wasn't a god.
Probably.
Ordinary guy saves people, accidentally founds religion.
Sounds a lot like the chant, actually. More Kunari. What if, are the Kunari trying to invade the Fade? Lies of Anurius. The gods are Evanurus, claim divinity, yet they are naught but mortals powerful in magic who can die as you can. In this place, we teach those who join us to unravel their lies. Okay. There's something wrong with my hand. There's something wrong with my hand. Anchor discharged. The anchor now automatically generates focus over time. Oh! Okay! Destroy the complete infinity of the ability in the battle menu, where the mount used to be. Oh! I no longer have a mount. Damn. Anchor glows brightly for a short time, lighting dark areas and revealing. This is bad!
You alright, boss?
I'm fine.
The anchor's flared up. It's fine now.
I'm gonna take that.
This looks like it fits into that pedestal by
the
bridge.
Uh-oh! Now get off me! Ow! Potions, please, thank you. Ah, click off the screen! I got excited, guys! We're gonna see Solas. At this point, I'm about 99% sure we're gonna see Solas. Okay, can I do this? Whoa! I don't know what I did, but it's fun. Ow, ow. Knock it off, please. Please. Masking nicely. And poof! I don't know if that does anything or not. No, let me go! Is this what I got by the anchor's going to kill me? Because I remember hearing that about this DLC when I was at PAX Prime. Everything's on fire! Can we just go get the whole party and have everybody here at once, please? Kind of like in the Citadel DLC of Mass Effect 3. I mean, it wasn't everybody, but it was almost everybody. So that just happened. Discharge. Light source! I am now a candle! AKA torch.
This place is creepy.
AKA flashlight. I'm a flashlight. Did I go this way? Is there anything over here? No. Too much effort. Keep going. Came from this way, I think. Oh, wait, no. It's probably just a big old circle, and I just have to get around to the back. That guy looks like Solas. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do Is that a box? I want that. I don't know what it is, but I want it. Return the weighted statue to the bridge. Well, he's gone! Contact with the Qunari. We will in a moment. Because it's time for me to end this video. My name is Viscara Tanager, and I have been playing some Dragon Age Inquisition Trespasser DLC. I'll see you all in the next video.